Hello from your host Komalpreet Kaur. I welcome you to the most renowned college of Fatehgarh Sahib, which is none other than Mata Gujri College. Well, friends, agriculture is the most useful, most helpful, as well as most noble employment of a man. Accordingly, today we are with most talented, well-qualified professor of agriculture department, Dr. Jujhar Singh. Sir, firstly, we welcome you here for giving your precious time to us. So how your experience has been being in this college?
Great experience, because here I learn most of things like exotic vegetable production and even medicinal garden making.
Okay, we can see greenery all around us. So maybe know the plants or the crops that you've grown here.
We grow different exotic vegetables like broccoli, Chinese cabbage, red cabbage, or we can say romesco also.
Okay, why did you choose only these vegetables instead of the rest ones?
Because these vegetables have more nutritious values, like broccoli have more proteins than beef meat, and even Chinese cabbage have maximum proteins and minimum calories, so that those people, especially young people, want to consume these vegetables because they want to be health conscious, because these have more proteins and minimum calories.
Apart from the broccoli, may we also know about the benefits of the rest of the names that you have taken?
Yeah. These vegetables have most expensive vegetables, and even romesco is world's mostly costly vegetable. So we want to grow here, because if we grow here, and there's chance to export from this state to another countries.
Okay, then how difficult it was for you to grow such expensive vegetable in college campus?
Because the germination percentage of these vegetables is very less, and even these vegetables require very specific climate. So that's why we grow these vegetables in greenhouse. You see greenhouse and with a lot of facilities like fan and pad systems, etc.
Okay. Which optimum temperature is required for the plants to grow?
Almost 16 to 25 degrees Celsius temperature is required for these vegetables.
And how much time did these plants and these vegetables required for you to fulfill the needs?
Yeah, especially I want to mention here bok choy. Bok choy need only 3 months.
Okay.
So 3 month crop and having maximum proteins and minimum calories. Then other vegetables, even our agronomic crops like wheat, require minimum 6 months. So if we grow these vegetables, then we got more crops than one crop.
Okay, well said. Other than that, maybe know about the other physical conditions or the requirements that we need for these vegetables.
Yeah, here I want to specially mention about water requirement.
Okay.
So these vegetables require very less water requirement than other crops like wheat and rice also.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did you face any problems or obstacles while growing these vegetables?
Here I want to mention that these vegetables require more nutrition. Especially organic media we applied here, especially vermicompost and some biofertilizers like agrobacterium, rhizobacterium, then VAM also.
So was it easy for you to get in touch with all these fertilizers into the market?
Yeah, it's very costly biofertilizers, because as I said, organic, then organic is very costly. So biofertilizers are almost double than normal fertilizers like urea and MOP, etc.
Okay, well said. Other than that, what kind of information would you like to give about these vegetables so that our viewers can grow them as well?
Yeah. These vegetables are good for health, and we can also grow in our kitchen gardens also, even in terrace gardening also. We can prepare some growing media like with the mixing of coco peat and vermiculite, or even some organic medias, so that we can grow in some baskets also.
If one has to grow at home, how much expenditure will it cost?
Almost 5 rupees plants we can brought from market, and after that these vegetables even have 1 to 2 kg piece. So if we purchase from market, then its cost is almost 80 to 90 rupees kg. Then if we grow in our house, then only cost is of almost 5 to 10 rupees. So lot of margin.
So it is really cost effective,
yeah,
if one wants to grow at home. So other than that, at the end, I would like to say you to suggest something to all the agriculturists, or also to the viewers who are not related with farming and agriculture, so that they can get an extra information about all the vegetables.
Here I want to mention that project is mainly focused on exotic vegetables, because I got project on exotic vegetable production from DST worth 32 lakhs. So that's why I am working on these vegetables. And if we grow these vegetables are commercially important and even nutritionally important. So if farmers or other people focus on these vegetables, they can got more income than other vegetables.
Thank you so much, sir. Our experience with you has been amazing, and I'm very sure for all the viewers it would have been amazingly amazing, and they would have gained maximum information from our conversation. Thank you for being with us. Thank you, sir. If you like the video, don't forget to press the like button, and also don't forget to subscribe the channels, and the links for subscribing the channels are already given below. So that's your little task. Stay happy, stay blessed.